is the dhaba where we will be having our tea. It's 6 a.m. in the morning, and now let me show you, our bikes are standing here. This is my Royal Enfield Thunderbird. It performed really well, 120 kilometers per hour, no problem at all. Let me get it. You inside and show you our people what they are doing now. So here you go. Here is Neil.
Hey guys.
Say hi.
Hello. So we are here.
And here is our champ, Nishi.
Hi.
Say hi.
Hi.
So these two people are with us, and look at that man, what he is doing. Alright, so he is making breakfast for us. So bhaiya, hi boli, hi.
Hi.
Hi. Kaun si picture dekh rahe ho aap?
Picture nahi hai, to Sawdhan India.
Sawdhan India. So he is watching Sawdhan India, and you know, it's early in the morning. You know, you can imagine, early in the morning they are watching crime. So as if now, so I don't know. It's yeah, it's not sunny yet, you can see. So now, after some time, we'll be heading towards Haridwar, and I'll catch you later. You know, we are stuck at somewhere in the middle of the road. One of our bikes is, you know, it's been punctured. I can show you this TVS Apache. Now it has 6 punctures. So we are delayed by 1.5 hours now. So, you know, it will take another extra half an hour to reach to next destination where we will be having our lunch.
I go some shopping on the way.
Muzaffarnagar. Back se bara, back se pura city dikha.
Arey yar, sara city dikh raha hai.
Don't worry.
Rahul, he is saying that now we are not much far from our destination. I mean,
we had our lunch now. This hotel. And you know, we had kadai paneer, paneer butter masala, and dal fry, along with naan and tandoori roti. All costed only 500 bucks, and we all three had awesome lunch.